That's very important for us sheep shearers to make sure that our sheep are accountable. So let's make it accountable. Bit of a wave. Bit of a smile. Now you might notice she has no teeth on that top gum. She looks a lot like my grandmother in the mornings, but she does have teeth on her bottom gum. So I can slide my finger into her mouth. She's not going to bite down on it. She would rather spit on it. Now the whole art of sheep shearing